Just something to be aware of. Joe's trying to escape and getting stuck. Right? Don't actually make the kick land, but kick him in the ankle or the side of the knee. Yeah. Imagine that was a really good kick. Smack. And then see if he can hold on as strongly. I mean, it's not criticism of anybody, only we forget these kind of little points, that pride aikido can be accompanied by a team. So if I'm coming around here and... Hey! Stuck! Not stuck. It should be your first thought. Well, applied thought. I'm stuck. You shouldn't get in a struggle. Training thought, okay, how do I improve? Why? Because there's all kind of good things happening here, you see. Hey! Won't come away! Ooh! Forget the technique altogether. Look, how traps you. Because she wouldn't come away, I can keep on hitting her. I can teach you about me. But that's only a side to training, but we should be alert to it. When techniques, they haven't gone wrong a technique where you can't escape. You know, from that restriction, that's a really good place to look. One, two. And here am I, sort of, oh. So, their ability to protect themselves is totally gone when they hold on like a lunatic. But there's still training to be had in learning to break the grip. So that's kind of an aside, but an important one. A few more, yes.